a cell phone video of a robbery gone viral. It happened in this alley right here on LaSalle and Clark.
Ooh, snaps. Hey, who's that? Hey, come back here.
A local rapper, Rondell Jones, on his way out of the 601 South LaSalle building, captured the crime as it happened.
I was just recording myself, you know, giving my fans a live footage on how my everyday life is. So I just wanted to make sure that the guy wasn't shot or anything, crazy happened to him. It looked like he got beaten up pretty bad.
This incident occurred in the South Loop near the 5th Third on Harrison and Clark, just east of the metro station.
I didn't want to chase him down, but I did want to call the police, but I didn't know what to do in that type of situation.
Getting ready for school and everything. Smoke my square. I mean, out of all the years I've lived in Chicago, I've never would thought this would happen downtown. Just some personal items, some mementos and stuff, and laptop, my phone, my camera, you know, my daily life.
This video has since been turned over to police, and they're asking that anyone with more information, please contact them immediately.